Hello, this is Jeff from Vocal Booth to Go, and today I want to talk about the Acoustical Vocal Booth AVB series. Now, it should be noted that we have two types of vocal booths: soundproofer sound booth and acoustical vocal booth. Soundproofer booth SPB series, designed to block the outside noise, and acoustical vocal booth, designed to create acoustic environment when you already have a nice quiet place. AVB series come in different sizes, but the principal installation is the same. It includes the frame, which opens up without any assembly required, and it also includes the acoustic covers, sound absorption covers. The AVB frame comes with the bag, and it does not require any assembly. You don't need to screw any parts together or attach anything together. It just opens up like this. And the best way, though, to flip it upside down first and extend the legs. You can adjust the height later. And once the legs are extended, just flip it back on its feet. And after that, you can simply expand. Once the frame is assembled, we need to put sound absorption covers on it. The AVB series, AVB3 unit, has two wall covers, one with the window, like this, the other without the window, and the roof. So assembly is very simple. Each wall panel has Velcro tie-ups that would be adjusted to the frame. And then two panels will be connected at the back with the Velcro as well, and the front portion has a zipper, so you can open and close the door as you need. So first we start with the hanging the wall panels. An easy trick to make sure that it's all positioned correctly: you start with the second tie up, and tie it up around the post, around the corner post. So you take one, wrap the loop Velcro, the soft one, around it first, hold it, and then apply the hook Velcro, the hard one, over it, and it's gonna hold it in place. Next, apply the front panel in the same manner, and it goes right in the middle. Then, in a similar manner, apply all the other tie-ups. Now, once the sides are assembled, we need to put the roof over. The roof is just one piece. It doesn't attach, it simply sits on top of the frame.
Oh, yeah.
this completes the assembly of AVB3. The AVB booth comes with LED light. It's a light that emits no noise and very, very little heat. It comes with the long cord, long enough so you can run it under the booth covers and into the plug. We also include the adapter. Okay, this light can be put right across the frame. And you just stick it underneath. The assembled AVB booth has four different height settings. This is the highest height, and it is 79 inches at the lowest point. For super tall people, you can raise it up by another 5-6 inches without adding anything to the covers, because the blanket has a little extra over here. So what you would need to do, you would need to drop it down a little bit, and it's gonna reach that. We drop the tie-ups more, and that allows us to achieve complete coverage all the way down. Now, to raise it up, you can add like wooden blocks, and you can add it in, and you can just screw it at the bottom over there. After I adjusted the straps, tie-ups, it drops all the way down to the floor and there is no gap. With minor adjustment, you can have the booth up to 7 feet tall without any addition to the walls. A useful accessory, which is optional, is a rolling duffel bag.